Hey, 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 everybody. Hello, and welcome to Massively Overpowered Television's Best Day Ever. And I say best day ever because Friday the 13th is just the best date ever. And it's awesome because you get to have it usually multiple times a year. So, great way to party, have a good reason to, do cool things, and I mean, what's cooler than Secret World? Nothing. Nothing is cooler. And actually, tonight I have kind of a strange Friday the 13th-ish kind of surprise for you, for all of you dedicated viewers. Although, I don't know, maybe it's going to be too scary. Maybe you're all gonna run away in fear now, and you're gonna be, jumping into the night, and the cops are gonna be pulling you over because you're running down the street going, ah! You never know. But this is what it's gonna be. See, now the thing is, I've been running around in Kingsmouth and Transylvania, and I've been running around all of these for a while, right? And I stepped in something. And I got a little something on me, and it's kind of hard to get off. So basically, what's gonna happen? I don't know. Maybe you guys will have some ideas. But while we're adventuring around, I'm gonna try to be getting this stuff off. Basically, it's this dark stuff. I can't seem to get it off anymore. It's all over. So. You thought the lines of reality between our world and the secret world were already a little wishy-washy? Well, yeah, apparently when you live in New England area, there's more filth around than you thought. Oops. Well, that's okay. I'm sure that the Illuminati will find some kind of cure, right? Maybe? A little bit? Maybe not. All right, so let's see what grand adventures. Yeah, music from Friday the 13th. Well, there are so many things that could be done. There are hockey masks, and oh my goodness, just keeps getting everywhere. Try to wipe it off in one spot, and I get more of it. Just, ugh, you gats. It's crazy stuff. So, what has everybody done for Friday the 13th today? Seriously. You have to have been out celebrating, right? Ooh, maybe we should go to Blue Mountain. Blue Mountain's a good place to go. Let's do that. The Illuminati will just lock me up with their crazy scientist. I don't doubt that. Hey guys. Hey. Fresh zombie. Fresh. It's a fresh zombie. What? That's pretty cool, I guess. Right? Fresh zombie. I don't know about that. These guys, like, seriously aren't even. Hello? Oh. Hi. Wait, what is on your head, lady? Or. Is the dude wearing underwear on his head? I can't figure that out. Who was that? Okay, whatever. Too darn hot to do anything. It actually cooled down a lot today. We had storms. And I totally lost the road. I'm like not even paying attention to where I'm at. I want to wipe this stuff off. I could go to Transylvania. I didn't know what to do tonight. I was like, what would be Friday the 13th-ish the most in the secret world? I have no idea. Come to mama! Can they damage me? Oh, they can. Can I damage them? Ooh, look at those faces. Yeah. Luckily, I'm not a zombie. I'm filth infested. Go see Dracula? IT Paladin is waiting for the temperature to go down to go to the store on his bike. I did a really nice bike ride today, but it was raining a lot most of the day. I bought a rack for my car so I can carry my bike around to the park to go visit my friend, and it's pretty cool. Oh, wait a minute. Dracula. I mean, which Transylvania? Shadowy forest. Is there something on my teeth? Do you guys? I don't know. That. Transylvania! It'd actually be a lot easier to get there. Oh, well, no. We can actually anima jump, huh? Because we're wimpy that way. Anima jump! Oh, the boogeyman? You guys want me to run the park? I've run the park mission so many times. I can't believe you don't want me to do that again. I don't know. Can we? Dracula will probably kill me. We need to get something a little more Friday the 13th-y going. Let's find a nice Friday the 13th outfit. Let's see. We need bowler hat, maybe? Let's get the right. If we got a good uniform. That's not fun. Goon. Oh, I haven't worn this before. Oops, I can't even see myself. There we go, a nice little hell outfit. The chipmunk suit. I love that chipmunk suit. Let's see if I can find it. What's it under? I think it's a hat. Maybe it's not? Oh, there it is. There we go. A chipmunk on a Vespa. What do you think? Sweet! Alright, you guys tell me. Do you want me to try to go see the boogeyman or go see Dracula? Let's see. This is the best outfit. I mean, come on, look at it. I would stream if I had... I would stream on camera more often if I could wear this chipmunk costume. Do both. All right. We don't want a mostly heal build, though. Let's get a different build going here. Do we want to... Let's do that one. Come to me, my friends. We need to go play with more Filth-infected. We really do. How many can we get all together? Come on, everybody. Oh, wow. There's still some alive. I don't have a chipmunk costume, John. I'm really hoping, you know, Funcom would have sent me one, but, you know, not special enough for that. There's no way we're gonna be able to see the boogeyman. Those that bunch of quests takes too long. Alright. We're gonna get in the back way here. There's the little hole in the fence. I'm trying to remember. Oh, there we go. Yes, if you got Funcom to send me this chipmunk costume, I would completely wear it on a stream. See, where in Savage Coast do we have the most filth? See, that's what I wanted to play with. Filth. There's something magical about a chipmunk on a Vespa roaming around TSW. Alright, let's see. Oh wow, we've never done his investigation?
Can I help you?
Gravity. Oh, I kind of remember that one. It's been a long time since I played that. Most filth? Yeah. Ugh. I don't think I could survive in the lair, though. Alright, let's see. Well, shall we do it? Carnival of Souls? Oh, outside of that, Red's Cabin. That is right. Well, let's give a look at this. Look at him.
Where the hell is it? I know I left it.
Doesn't mind that the guy is sitting there with just blood all over the front of him. Ugh. Seriously.
To my son, Nicholas James Winter, blah, blah, blah. Where is it? Where is it? Ah. I leave my masterpiece, the Atlantic Island Park, to be restored according to my original plans. What fucking plans, Dad?
Oh, that's great.
How did it go?
Walking up as a chipmunk. Yeah.
I believe it's a coincidence those things are drawn to the rides.
Boogie man.
We got here. I was supposed to fly in, but the airport was closed, so we drove all the way up from Portland. Less than an hour later, it rolled in like an avalanche. Waheed here decided to stay in the car. I headed for the highest place I could find. I didn't think of it at the time, what with those animals at my feet. But it's weird that the wheel's still working.
Oh my gosh! These are making the best screenshots ever! Ah!
At least not the electrical power. But that's not what this place runs on, is it? He stayed behind, my father, Nathaniel Winter, when everyone else left. And not because he didn't have anything else. He had his empire, his money, my mother. He had me.
Look at this, like behind, it's just this chipmunk with the bright eyes behind him. Oh my gosh, this is fantastic. I've got to go do all the cutscenes in the game as the chipmunk now. I just have to.
Still not convinced he's out of here.
Oh my gosh.
Somewhere, feeding the ghosts of lost children like some kind of bogeyman.
Seriously, you called it a bogeyman?
This is private property,
boogie,
you know.
Bogeyman, boogie. Boogie, boogie, boogie. I have not looked at the new mission from issue 15. I do know there was a little bit of a bug with it, and it was an investigation mission. I wanted to hold off and do that a little bit. Because tonight was all about... Now, see, you guys, Now you know why I can't do video streams, because I've been infected. I can't help it. The secret world, now you guys know, the secret world was literally based on my life. You know, just what happened up here, New Englandy, that's, you know, just what's going on. Oh, yeah, but the Halloween quest is not going. I actually think I did. Wait, are you trying to fight me? Okay. Hey, can we jump in one of these bumper cars? That would be pretty awesome. Can I get in it? Can I? Come on. Oh, just let me in it. Oh, come on. You made the ride stop, rude man. Running up on players, they have names turned off, then that would be awesome, because they just see this, you know, chainsaw wielding chipmunk running up to their face. Yeah, so now you guys all know the truth. So Ferris wheel, ride the Ferris wheel. My teeth really do look kind of funny. Wait, seriously? Wait.
Free the laughter of the children.
Chickalaga, chicka boom. I know, see. Alright. Spectral enslaver. That was just three, right? Oh, now I gotta burn, baby! Oh. No! Oh. Guess we wait for Boogeyman to catch up to us? Hey! Woohoo! The shadow carnies! Target is not out of range. Target is in front of me. Hey, Night Hunter! Risha! Risha, Mr. Boogeyman! Come on. You're going a little slow, buddy. Just a little bit slow. Really? Nightmare spawn. Well, I do kind of remember this being a whole lot harder, really. This is kind of crazy. Yes, this is who we miss. You guys don't even know the number of times I literally had to do this the very first time. It was like, seriously, forever. Wait a minute, is he healing? You don't get a heal, buddy. Oh, shoot, shoot, shoot. No, 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 no. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get in there. All right. He like killed himself. Trouble with my collecting skills here. There we go. Yeah, but that didn't affect things necessarily like the boogeyman fight and stuff. That had to do with like the Akab and stuff like that. Bloody fiery portal, of course that's what you wanna click on, right? Oh, really? I don't have time for you guys. Just I want to go join my brethren, the filth. The filth, there's some really good filth spots in, hello, I'm not even finding, there we go, in Egypt. Egypt has some really awesome ones. Akabs still suck. Yeah, well, they do.
Send report.
No wonder the Winter Clan has some serious. The winters are coming. Clowns equal serial killers. Yeah. Let's just assume you just nailed up the final out of business sign for the Atlantic Park. Yeah, if only, right? All right, so next we wanted some Dracula. Oh, well, let's just cheat. Moonbog in the Blue Mountain? Oh, yeah. Well, let's go ahead and we'll hit Blue Mountain. Stuff's like making my face itch, my nose itch. Like, I warned you guys, I don't have a nose. I mean, see, look at that. There's like no nose. You have to believe me when I tell you these things. Moonbog. Oh. Man, this game, when you're first going through it, there's so much stuff just like. Killed the ba Oh, I want to go back through that last faction mission for Templars. I swear I'm making a new Templar just to go back and do that. Oh, that was still the best ever. All right, so we came out up here. Let's go to the moon bog. Want to go hang out with my brothers and sisters in filth. Hey, my friends. I've come back to be with you. Look at them running up to hug me. They missed me. See, look at them. That one looks like a Halloween costume kind of gone wrong. Like he tried to get out of a tree trunk. It's not like it was overwhelming. Look at him. Oh, he's got a big fat name of, like, the Lord. Hey, dudes with the green stuff, you're like totally ruining my awesome screenshot ability here. Screenshot is above all. All right, fine. Whoa. I'm going to die! Yarr! I was trying to do that without having my UI up. That was pretty fun. Let's do that again. I love the moments that just freak you out in this game. Nobody does it better than this game. Just nobody. He's kind of drippy. Man, I don't remember really ever coming over and hanging out near this. And this guy looks like bad dude. As in, I attack him, he's gonna kill me. Oh, you know what we're missing? We are missing. Nom 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 nom. 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 Let's bring that up. Must get perfect screenshot. Ah, oh, it's not quite perfect. Perfect would be like he's opening his mouth to attack me, right? That would pretty much be perfect. He's like ignoring me. I'm feeling ignored. Dude. I'll bring out my puppy. I'll bring out my puppy. Where's my puppy? See? Look. Isn't he cute? Yar. Come on, puppy. Selfie time. Oh, now that's looking painful. That's yeah. No, we need to kill this guy first. Oh, how many ads can MJ grab? Lots and lots, lots and lots. How many? Oh, there's another one. Nope, I'm going down, 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 me do be down, down, down. Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Oh, wait, where did... Oh, I'm still here. Make friends with the boss by showing him the enslaved child you have. That will go over well. Yeah, didn't it? I thought that was a brilliant plan. Oh, come on. You've heard the filth down in there. Like, orange juice. Navy. Ah. They're not exactly the best critical thinkers out there. So, I'm just saying. I've got my excuse. Ooh, let's just run around here. Bodyless for a bit. See what we get. Kind of fun things we find. Ah. I can't get on that. Something's aggro. I hear something. Those pincher things. What are they gonna do? What's gonna come of that? You're missing. Oh, there's her leg. See if I don't go boom. Okay. Go back to Mr. Puppy Man. Oh, I need my puppy back. Puppy! I think I have two of them, actually. Don't I? Two different ones? I do. The sanguine. Let's see if he likes this one better. Oh. Dudes! Whoa, how many of you do I have now? Seriously? Look at him, she... This one's cuter. I mean, obviously he's gonna be happy with this one, right? Obviously. Where'd he go? Well, we kinda... I don't want incubator in our way. Look! Come meet the pretty puppy! See my pretty puppy? Oh, great. No, come on! You're interrupt- Oh, great. No, I did not want both at the same time. That was kind of the point. That was the wrong skill, but that's alright. Right! Oh. Well, let's do a little bit of damage. We'll run out of that. Don't hurt my puppy! Aww. Aww, look at you. He was laying down for nap time. Oh, pulling legend. Yeah, okay, so. The whole little parkour stuff going on in BDO is pretty awesome, but... Do you guys, now you get to see how my face has to go over here to check that, over here to talk to you, up here. Yeah. So. Over, around, back, forth. Up, down. He's so cute! Oh my goodness, really! Seriously, I'm in love with this guy. He is so cute. Alright, let's just, where do we want to go now? We didn't even hit the moon bog yet. We're in Moon Cove. Let's go down to the bog. Boggy bog, bog, bog. Is that another big named or something? Oh, looks like it. How about we'll just keep going for right now? Wacha! You know, there's a lot of filth-infected Arachi nearby. Of course, there's that big dude with the name. That's right. MJ is a glutton for punishment. Mr. Berserker, would you be my friend? Oh wow, he looks kind of cool. I've never noticed where his face was. That's kind of cool. Look at that. Look at him. Oh, dude, don't go. Don't disappear that fast. That was kind of anticlimactic. Fine, be that way. Ooh, I'm a rebel. Rebel. Moon bog. I see you killing alone. You're so infested with filth. I think I found my new home. Moon bog. Sorry. Oh yeah, look at that. That is home, baby. Home. Mommy? Oh my, did you hear what she just said? Holy! I had no idea that kind of language was in game. Did you guys hear that? Seriously? Oh, hey, I am. Billy's Muse.
Where have you gone, Billy's Muse, Billy's Muse? Where have you gone, little Billy? I am a funny little filth.
Whoops. Oops, wrong one. Yeah. Wait, where'd it go? Did I kill it? Oh. I killed it. I'm so sorry. Sort of. Not really. Ruthless Chaos Focus. Hmm. Ooh, this is the one that likes to yank you in.
Come closer, my darling! I'll get you, my pretty! And your drill puppy, too!
Oh, that didn't work very well. Oh, wow. I've never looked at their faces very close. Look at that. Oh, I'm also not doing so well health-wise. Oops. You seriously did not... That monster said F you to me. She did! I heard it! You go back and listen to it. I've got this, like, cranked up all the way. There we go. That's... well... I can turn the game sounds up if you guys want me to. It might hurt my ears a little bit. Make him go away, not inside me. Let's see. Ambiance. Dialogue. Yeah, that doesn't up the creep factor at all. Not even a little bit. Gads.
The red eyes, the whispers, the voices, they whisper and promise. They promise. Death and toilet paper! The one with the...
Toilet paper! Yeah, because... That's what we filth-infested think about, you know?
I don't want to do this!
Wow, we need to turn down combat sounds. Let's get combat sounds down really low. So maybe make for sound effects, combat, not combat music, but. Maybe that'll help. All right, let's sneak up on some more and see what they say. Is that you making that noise? Jeez, don't do that. Oh, here's one. Oh, I think that's one of the named things. Not talking. Hey, he kind of makes me think of Deadpool. Well, apparently my sounds of combat are going to be high no matter what. Ooh, there's one over here. Let's go see what he has to say. Gotta sneak up behind him, though. I left my keys on the- Well, wait a minute! I turned down combat and now you can't hear them! Well, that sucks! Well, that doesn't work! That didn't work at all! Now you can't hear them! I guess they're sound effects? That guy. I want the people. I want filth-infected people. I want to meet my compadres, man. My brothers and sisters. She's not saying anything.
Dreams are always there when I close my eyes!
I see them! The red eyes, the whispers, the voices, they whisper, and their promise of death and darkness. Oh, God, I can't sleep! I keep waking up!
Death and darkness. Can't sleep.
I see them.
Did you hear it? See? The language! I have never heard them. I had no idea they were using that language in here. You deserve to die for that, lady. There might be children watching. They promise death and darkness. Ooh, who's that? The mud golem. Oh, I might need a little coffee first. Look at him. Oh, mama's little puppy.
Puppies.
The only song I know about puppies is kind of a bit morbid.
Dead puppies aren't much fun. My puppy died late last fall. He's still rotting in the hall. Dead puppies.
Hey, we can totally come up with a new one.
Drug puppies are such fun. They never speak. They slither around. They do cute little flips when you're turned around. Drug puppies are such fun.
What are you gonna say? He's not gonna say anything. He's like the strong silent type. Fine, fine. Pretty much how I sound when I'm drinking something. Wait, isn't this like... Yeah, that looks totally safe and harmless. Dude, drug puppy, you sound like you got something caught in your throat, buddy. Ooh, here's one over here. Let's see what they have to say.
Please tell me I'm pretty.
Please tell me I'm pretty. You're pretty. She didn't seem to appreciate that.
Not too firm, not too soft.
Not too firm, not too soft.
Bananas.
Grilled bread and bananas. What else?
He loves me, he loves me not. He loves me, he loves me not. He loves me, he loves me not. He loves me, he loves me not.
Ugh. Wow. She's treating me like a flower.
I know I love him. Keys on the table. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I don't want to do this. I'm sorry.
That's a nice little touch. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I don't want to do this. You gotta be careful down here. Our health is not doing all that spectacularly.
It's all about the filth, about the filth.
Totally reminds me of Deadpool. I don't know. I can't understand him though.
Oh,
understand this guy. I can't hear him well enough. I guess. Or is Puppy doing something behind my back? There's nothing wrong with my face. My face is just fine. I have a little bit of filth on it. Only a little. Ooh, there's one digging over here. Wait, did he stop digging? Oh no, there's the digger. There's actually a quest I haven't done yet.
She's by the door. I can't find my keys. I left my keys on the table.
Keys on the table. Getting out of this guy's keys on the table. I haven't done this mission before, apparently. Postmarked Atlanta. We need samples from the infected subjects in the bog. They want samples of me. Follow decontamination procedure when you're done. See what this guy's saying. You guys, when you play this game, you literally have to, like, this in the park have to be played with the headphones. A good headphones, because it's the creepiest thing ever, and the sounds are there, they're still directional. Oh, I skipped so many missions on her. I can't hear the ones that use the guns. Yeah, if we're here killing infected. I mean, we're not killing, we're trying to, you know. I'm trying to become one with my. Whoops, whoops. Whoops, whoops. We want more health before that. It's just, the ambiance in this game is just incredible. Bumblebee, sweetie, you need to not jump in front of mommy, because then I can't see what's trying to kill me. Hello? Yes, yes, the park does make you think somebody is literally behind you. It is the freakiest thing, no matter how much your brain goes. I know there's no one really there. Mm-mm. We'll finish this up. And that was not the direction I wanted to go. Hello there. Okay, now don't jump. Stay down. Down. Good puppy.
Love my puppy, puppy, yes I do.
No! Would you stop using that language around me? I don't like that! Okay, you're pretty. Guns again. We're not gonna be able to hear him, are we? This is a fun view. I need a permanent view like that. I want to play the secret world like this. That would be fun. Oh, we still need more shades.
My future's so bright. I gotta kill shades.
Oh, hey, look, I found one. It's right there. It's got kind of a cool face. All right, we need two more shades. There's one. Let's get a little health first. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is. Good enough. Sounds you're making, puppy, are really starting to get to me. Oh, there's one.
Thank you.
I still, to this day, you know, when people don't play the game or don't know the game, I'm always like, I don't know, how do you not love yourself enough to not play this game? I mean, this game is the best. Decontamination. Singing in the shower. I'm singing in the shower. Oh, now I gotta use a shower. Wait. Did it work? Is it gone? It's like if I move it, it just kinda goes around more. Woohoo! Good work. I forwarded your findings to our white coats. They're a bunch of pizza in the blender types. I would take any one of them over the entire CDC. Early observations suggest that the filth primarily targets the pontine... what? Tegmentum. So if you have a good pontine tegmentum cup, wear it. We'll throw more rats in the cage and keep you updated on the results. Ciao, ciao! Oh... see, I've done every quest on my Templar. But this Illuminati skipped so much stuff. Ooh, look at that. She's got the sabotage. She's got the only remaining crew member. Her colleagues are all out there full of filth right now. So, well, that is where we're going to call it for today. You know, a little bit of CDC, a little bit of chipmunk. That's pretty much where we're at for now. So, I want to thank you all for joining me today on this auspicious Friday the 13th. And so now you all got treated to something that nobody else has ever had before. Oh man, I got, maybe the decontamination will work a little better next time. I don't know. Seriously, thank you all for joining me. Tomorrow will be some more OPTV goodness, this time with dinos. Yay. Rawr. And probably more singing and good stuff like that. So, let's see. Happy Friday the 13th to all of you. Enjoy the day. Love the black cats, guys. I mean, come on. Doesn't get better than this. If you guys want to catch up on some secret world reading and stuff, definitely check out MassivelyOP.com, and there I do have a little column there called Chaos Theory. It talks about different stuff, and didn't my last column go out yesterday? Should be up there where we're talking about the new contest going on for the monster shirts, the art, and what speculating on what the feature is that it could be used for. So that's an exciting thought. Take a look at it, guys. Give me what your thoughts are. I'd love to know what you think is going to be happening with that. And of course, always join in for all of our streams, all of our podcasts, all of our good stuff. Thank you so much for joining, for participating, and for supporting. We think you guys are awesome. Have a great night, everyone.